I'll have you start at this end. Okay. Basically, you just have to drop down here. And then just, like, build up two blocks for now.
Okay, on each of these?
Yeah, on each of them.
My experience, I find it to be easier to just walk backwards and place them.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back to my base and get some more building blocks because it takes nearly a stack for each row. So basically, if you're building a too high wall for the entire row, it's two stacks of blocks. Quite ridiculous.
You know what? There's tons of netherrack in the nether. I mean, we've got plenty of that, and it's really easy to take down.
Yeah. Well, these blocks are permanent. Here where I am right now. They don't need to be taken down eventually.
Yeah.
It's just placed.
I guess, like, if you need scaffolding, netherrack is always a good choice.
Yeah. Okay, so all of you start on that side, I'll start on the other.
You know, it's funny, Mumbo gets a lot of flack for using iron blocks as scaffolding.
Who cares? I mean, it's like, it's freaking iron blocks, and they have plenty of them, so who cares? If he wants to use it as scaffolding, let him.
It's not really the most useful thing to use a scaffolding,
no.
Because it does take a while to chop down.
Well, yeah, but, eh.
Raving just gave me an idea for a video to introduce Team Typhoon. Or a song.
Use either netherrack or dirt.
Yeah.
You know what I really like about Arcus is that even when he's like using temporary scaffolding, he makes it look good.
Mm-hmm.
Let me scrape.
I
saw
jump.
That. GG, Vince.
I'm not good at parkour.
I can tell, especially based on your video of Callie's prank.
Oh yeah.
Microphone muted.
I don't know what I feel with this song. I don't know what I feel about this song. Alright, I've heard enough. Do 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 do. Yeah, this definitely needs to be extended out. To like here. Oh man, those guys are losers. This is not gonna be the most interesting thing to watch, guys. Like, literally just me chilling here. If you guys want to talk to me, talk to me. Like, fucking hell. Hey, I'm unmuted now. You guys should talk to me.
Box.
Box. Hey.
Box.
Give.
A.
Give.
Box A.
What
A.
the fuck?
Box A.
Chill
A.
out. Chill out. What the hell?
I'm sorry. I think you mispronounced something. What was that?
Chill out.
I think you mispronounced something. Could you repeat that properly?
Chill oot. There you go. Cheese and crackers.
I'm just being an asshole.
Oh, really? I couldn't tell.
Couldn't? Wow.
I mean, hey, you know me. I'm really daft, you know?
True. Okay, so Vince.
Yeah?
These all need to go up two more blocks.
Lovely.
Like Mark in the mornings. I mean, what?
Hmm?
Nothing.
What?
Nothing.
What?
What?
Is there anybody watching you on Twitch?
I have a viewer. I have one viewer.
Shit, cunt, damn motherfucker.
And recording.
Did nothing wrong.
Oh man. As soon as I hit the stream key, I got hungry.
Wow.
I don't want to stop streaming because I just started. I don't want to leave because I'm hungry.
Dude, you only have one viewer.
What if that one viewer is like...
extremely stupid.
What if that one viewer is Aurelian, huh? What would you do then? It's Deepak! Hello, Deepak. It is someone I know, actually.
That means you have two viewers, then.
No, it's not. Oh, Mark's viewing. Hey, Deepak, did you know that three of your badge people are on my Minecraft esports team? I know it sounds like a terrible idea and concept, but hear me out on this one, right? So Pink, Dan, and Cheese have all joined my Minecraft esports team, where we compete competitively in Minecraft PvP.
Now that I'm looking at your thing, that is huge.
What is? Oh yeah, I know.
Building.
I know.
That's the only time anyone has ever called anything that belongs to Nick huge.
I mean, that's not true. Yes, Team Typhoon. That is the name.
Okay, I'm almost out of blocks.
Yeah, I'm going to the Nether to get some.
Alright, you know what, Mark? Or Vince?
Oh, that was a sick
underbird. I've already forgotten who said that, so...
What?
The size comment.
Vince.
The concept makes no sense. It's okay, Deepak. Neither does that word. But, I'll tell you this. Bad Lion is a really competitive PvP server. And there's a bunch of people who play on Badline and get super competitive. So they started turning it into an esport. And I decided to make a team.
Oh yeah, I forgot your Twitch chat comes up in
in
your Minecraft chat.
My Minecraft chat. So
Minecart chat.
My Minecart chat.
Okay, Vince.
So yeah, Deepact is in this.
I'm just slapping you in the face.
Deepact is watching this, not Aurelion, but you know, next best thing. To Aurelion.
The difference is that you don't masturbate to Deepak.
That's true. That's true. I don't. I also don't know what his face looks like, so. Well, I've never really looked for his face. Looked up on the internet. Hey, what is you? Minecraft PvP? Yes, yes, indeed, it is. It's just because of how competitive it is. Well, they're testing the waters. A lot of people seem to be liking this idea. Next best thing, you're too kind. I know. Sorry, I mean, hey. You can't all be very attractive females who play video games on the internet. You know?
Oh, shit, I meant to hit the minecart.
Fence. User entered your channel. What's that?
It's Gaming Mess! What up, Gaming Mess? Welcome to the stream.
You should get on Snowcrack.
What the heck are we doing?
Ah!
Streaming.
I'm streaming.
Oh.
Only Deepak knows what Deepak's face looks like. Okay. I see how it is. You disappointed me, you gotta admit, in Season 4, I was really expecting you and Galt to, like, pull something out of the bag, pull off a little underdog experience. Kinda like what you did in Season 3. But nope. I'm just like, nah. Although, to be fair, Royal Jam was pretty stacked, and you did take them down pretty low. I'll give you that. I wish I didn't know. It horrifies me every morning.
I've got a full stack of netherrack, Vince.
Guys, Deepak's face horrifies him every morning.
That's probably not a good thing.
Me too.
Your That's face or Deepak's face?
No, the full inventory of netherrack.
Well. I'm gonna run out of fucking spruce wood.
Did I have so much freaking netherrack from digging my tunnel?
Yeah.
That's just what I, like, left in the nether hub.
Hey, Nick.
Yo.
You better make sure nobody can tell those are slabs that you're using.
I am.
Because I will call you out on that.
Dude, it's using double the wood. You can fuck off.
You mean using half the wood?
No, sorry. It uses the same amount of wood, doubles the space.
Yeah.
So...
What are you guys doing?
I'm just building, but we're live streaming.
Well, it's wood. It's not like it's quartz or netherbrick or
true.
Something.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, I just don't want to fucking grow more.
So
it was more take it easy and just have fun. I'm not really into it. No, yeah, that's fine. That's fine. I wasn't being serious.
I remember when
Vince and I are working on a Guardian farm. Reggie's working on something at his base while streaming and talking to Deepak.
And masturbating to Deepak.
Yeah, this just in. Okay. I masturbated to Deepak's face that only Deepak knows what it looks like. So, I mean, that takes some skill right there. I don't know what his face looks like, but I masturbated to his face. He's also the next best thing to Aurelion, so.
According to Nick.
According to Vince. Actually, no, it was according to me. Never.
I never said that. You were the one who said he was the next best thing.
You were the one that brought her up, so... Speaking of bringing up females... No, I'm just kidding.
Why, were you gonna make a Cali joke?
I think he was.
No.
Really?
I was gonna make a...
Exactly.
You were gonna make a Cali joke,
weren't you? No, man. Why would I ever do that?
Yes.
That's true.
How about I make a Sarah joke, Jack?
No, no, no. Alright, you know, fine. Fine. Do you even know enough? Make the joke, I dare you. Make the Sarah joke, I dare you. Bring it on, Vince. You don't even know enough about Sarah to make a joke.
What the hell is Sarah?
Come on. Do it, Vince. Do it.
You can't just force a joke like that.
Well, then why'd you bring it up? You can't just bring up that you can make a joke about someone and then look like, can't force a joke.
I meant sort of in the sense that, okay, well, fine, what sort of Cali joke were you going to make then, huh?
I don't know, the fact that you bring her up all the time.
I do not bring her up all the time.
How many times a conversation do you find a way to bring her back into it? Just kind of reference to her. No offense, I don't have a problem with it because I like her and all, but... Mark, am I wrong?
I don't go out of my way to do it.
I know, I'm not saying you go out of your way, it's irrelevant, it's just like always the example you bring up. I'm just talking out of my ass now.
Wait a minute. Did it seriously improve my frame rate that much just to turn off alternate blocks?
That usually helps.
What, did you turn it off and now you have amazing frame rate?
It's better. I didn't even realize I turned it on.
Oh my god, my frame rate is so much better. Well, I think it's normally on when you load an Optifine.
Where the heck is your house, Nick?
The swamp. You know the arrow to go up to the gold farm?
The banner has,
a Z. A Z.
Yeah.
A big Z.
The line through it. It's yellow and blue.
Oh, by the way, it's okay, I'm used to hearing weird nonsense from Deepak. By the way... in relation to your question, Mark, wait, it's okay, I'm used to hearing weird nonsense, that makes no sense. That makes perfect sense, Deepak.
No, I told him I'm very sorry, this is normal.
I know. Oh, I had a whole other stack of spruce logs! Yeah! We're sorry.
We're sorry.
We're sorry.
I didn't know I had that many spruce logs. I have too many fucking blocks. That the nonsense makes no sense. Okay. So Mark, to answer your question, to answer your question, diverting to that, the topic. I'm not gonna answer your question because I don't want to answer your question.
Vince, who's Sarah?
No. See, hold on, let me explain this before Vince says anything. All right, before he even says yes or no. Alright. Vince, right now, could explain the situation.
Is Sarah basically Cali to you?
No. Vince could explain the situation.
Okay. So,
oh my god!
Sarah equals, Vince.
Can I explain the whole thing? No, okay. Nick, Mark. Yeah! I almost called him my own fucking name.
Oh, this is all gonna be captured in a VOD, isn't it?
Yeah, it is! I'll get my friend to save the VOD. I'll do a highlights video. Alright. Let me explain, okay? First off, no. Alright, the difference is Vince and Cali, pretty good friends. No, what? What? Let me fucking talk, you useless piece of shit.
Okay.
Okay, Vince and Cali are pretty good friends. This person's just, you know, kind of friend.
Acquaintance.
Yeah. No. School friend. Someone I've never hung out with outside of school, but friend. You know what would be the worst possible thing right now?
Her to be watching?
I have three people watching now, and all of a sudden, one of them is Sarah. If that happened, I would just completely admit to her on the stream that I have a crush on her.
Does she even know about Twitch?
I don't know. You know what would be even better?
What?
Huh. I saw you, man. I saw you coming from a mile away. Alright, we're not gonna fight. Oh my god, you did zero hearts of damage to me.
I suck. No. No.
Yeah, well, Reggie swallows.
Ha! Ew, crushes and feelings. I agree, Defect.
Okay, there's only two more rows. And then we have to put water in and then cap them all off.
Hey, Nick.
Oh my god!
I'm gonna see what happened in like 20 seconds.
Oh man. So yeah, basically who Sarah is, it's just a person in school who I quite like.
Makes sense now.
He doth fancy her.
I doth.
I don't know why I said that. I'll fancy
I
her.
Doth indeed fancy her. That is the truth. Fuck these fucking.
Hey Nick, what you up to?
Fucking building over here, man. Chill out.
Have some food.
Sure. Have a couple of potatoes. So, Deepak, how has your day been? What time is it for you, by the way? It's 9 o'clock for me.
No, it's 8:59.
Fuck off! It's 9 o'clock for me!
Put as much stuff in your inventory as you can from down here, and we have to move it all up.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, I'm already placing
chests. Oh, hold on, I gotta watch this video real quick. Guys, enter...
Placing? I'm placing it up here at the... collection area.
Guys, I need you to entertain Matt, entertain my viewers. You're on camera, go. Everyone else
hey.
Talk to entertain the
viewers. For money.
Well,
no,
I'm
sorry, that was incorrect. He does it for free.
Gonna piss him off a bit by just punching him a bunch of times.
Yeah, put him into a place that he does not want to be.
Yeah, sure.
Ow. Okay, that's it for the sand.
Yeah, he's... Hey, I don't know. I'm just gonna start... Yeah.
What did the boy with no arms get for Christmas? Gloves. No, just kidding. He's still trying to unwrap the package. I think I killed it, guys.
Yeah. Kill Reggie, do the violence, Pack said. Do it. And it's 2 a.m. for him. Holy crap, Deepak.
All it's 2 a.m. for Deepak. That's crazy, man.
Do the violence, he said. Now, do the violence.
Dang. Okay, I'll do the violence! Oh, God.
Not for mess.
That's putting Reggie in a hole. Yes, Matt did put me in a hole. His hole. Matt, I will literally kill you, and I will not touch your stuff, okay?
Matt put Reggie in his hole. Oh, baby. Fap, 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 fap.
Matt, jump at the word.
Yeah, there's just one chest left.
Alright, let me build, man. If I wanted to PvP, I would have logged on the bad line. Except, no, I wouldn't, because that's why I came here.
And then once we're done with this one, it's literally just putting the water in and capping it off.
Are we going to use water buckets or ice?
Well, for the ice, we'd have to place a block under it.
Yeah, I guess so.
We Which is completely doable, it's just annoying.
That makes sense.
Hey, there's like two things down there, if you can go grab those, please.
Alright.
I'm sorry, clean up the fucking gravel!
Uh-oh, he's getting ragey salt again.
Alright, now let me build. I'm sorry, Pack. I don't have the fucking pew pew blow. I don't have the blow. Sorry.
Yeah, he gives it.
Mm-hmm. Indeed, I do.
I send it, Vince.
Thank you.
Fuck, you broke my torches. Well, I broke my torches, but shut up.
Basically, just clear your hot bar of stuff you don't need right now.
Matt, stop piling shit into my house!
What?
Fucking clean it up now!
And then take some building blocks with you. Like a couple stacks.
Fucking clean it up, you asshole.
Okay.
That way, once you place the water, we can cap it off and it'll be done.
I can imagine that the stream is probably a bitch and a half to watch right now because I'm probably lagging. Pile more stuff. Don't listen to Deepak. Do not pile more stuff.
Pile more, more stuff. Pile more stuff.
Pile more stuff. And you have to place a block like every single one because it won't make a source. Oh.
Especially workbenches? No! Wrong pack! Wait, no, that other pack was furnace. Never mind. I keep half expecting to see, like, a name pop up in the chat that I do not want to see watching my stream.
Like who?
It won't create an infinite source,
You know, just things. I'm terrified, though. It terrifies me. I'm terrified because it terrifies me.
I don't think it will anyway.
Hey, Matt?
Yeah.
Yeah, it won't.
Dang it.
Yeah, exactly.
Have you considered using melon? As a food source or as a troll block? As a food source, it sucks.
As a troll block.
Please don't. I should go get ice cream soon. As a building block. I have. I don't like it. At least it doesn't fit a series. Yeah, it doesn't really fit with what I'm going for here. This is more of a castle-ish feel. I mean, that window sucks ass right now, but I'm gonna make it more grander. But, that's why I wanted to go with the diorite. I just wanted to branch off kind of from what Zul'jin does, because that's what got me into actually using diorite for building.
Are you alternating blocks already, Vince?
So, I'm not using any
metal. I'm not very good at doing this.
Look, just place a block every single one for now, and then we can come back and do it again. Okay. So, all the blocks that are over here, I'll pick up. Basically, just go along one side completely,
okay.
And then we can place the other side. Okay. Let's do that.
I wasn't entirely sure how the mechanic works.
I think it'll be easier because, yeah, you have to have like a block, like two blocks under it in order for it to create a source, or just one block under it, sadly. But, yeah.
I don't know what these fuckers are talking about. This is my stream. I'm gonna go check Twitter real quick.
You're streaming.
It's okay. I'm checking on my phone. They can't see my Twitter. I'm ashamed, Reggie. That's okay. You can be ashamed of me. I'm a very shameful person. Melons go with everything? Not really. I'll be honest.
Melons used to be your head.
That's true. I used to have a melon for a head. Will you fuck off? I want to look at Twitter in peace!
Okay, fine. Yay.
Cheese and fucking crackers, dude. I'm gonna shoot you right now. That's a dirty lie. I'm sorry, man, but it's the truth. Get shot, son. Yeah, I think I'll make this entire thing one level of just spruce wood.
Hey, Vince, let's finish this, spawning pod, and then we can,
take a break
from it, yeah. Because now that we
Jesus, man.
Ah, my ears.
I fell in a cave.
Okay, Vince. Yep, now that side. And then we can cap it off, and then we can...
Shut the fuck up, Matt.
Going quicker with two people.
That's what she said.
Shut up.
But Mark, you wouldn't know that. I'm sorry, G-Pact, I hurt your ears.
Yeah.
They're fucking used to it.
I've come to peace with it. It's normal for that.
I'm so sorry.
It sucks.
That's how he gets the nickname Ragey Salt, because he's so fucking loud when he rages.
Yep.
I really wish I didn't accidentally delete my footage of when Brynn killed me. Get out of my house! Get out! Get out of my house! If you come in here one more fucking time, I will kill you, okay? Leave! There's a fucking staircase! Leave! Jeez,
I'm
fucking...
I kind of wanted to see what your reaction was to me enderpearling up there.
I didn't notice the enderpearl. I just saw you coming. I was silent. Really, I was more worried about Ben was trying to enchant a sharpness 3 iron sword at that exact moment. He was like, no, I don't care that they're charging at the hill. I got this. Let's combine things on an anvil. I got this. I'm like, no, they're right there. But then I was like, just a minute. Then I almost killed Vince. Let out your inner murderer. We almost killed each other, you know? I'm just glad someone else killed me, I'll be honest.
Wow, what an asshole.
So now there's nothing, nothing and no one has killed me more than once. I could go like Keldrick, Rockbuster, the Chaos Camp in the fucking most bullshit ever! A witch, and Brynn.
You know what I might do, for the Dragon UHC? Maybe instead of asking Raving to be on my team, I'll ask one of the Flying Squids guys.
Yeah, you should do that. Get Falcon. Yes, oh wait, don't get Falcon. Falcon's terrifying, never mind.
Okay.
Cap it off.
Well, I was thinking, like, BZ Steve, but now that you mentioned Falcon...
Seriously, BZ.
Yes, what do you ask?
Rip us.
Yeah.
Like, BZ's a really chill guy, that's why.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because what is that? When is the Dragon Wave scene?
Not decided.
Dunno. Just, I think it's whenever 1.9 comes out.
I'm more excited, honestly, for the two big split teams. I really hope we do Mumble for that.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
We need to get a Mumble season. What?
We can just put the Netherrack in those chests up there, Vince.
What did you say, Matt?
That would be cool.
Want me to, like, try to empty out my buckets, or...?
It doesn't matter. We're gonna have to use them anyway again, so...
But yeah, I know, Pink said he would definitely be coming for that season.
I'm just gonna put the buckets in the chest over here.
Cause what is it, like, another kind of
bring-a-friend
season?
What,
is
that...
Is it another bring-a-friend season, basically?
The dragon... Mumble was a pain in the ass. Yeah! I bet it was, but I don't know. I've never done a Mumble season. Plus split teams, it'd be pretty interesting to see how that would work out. I'll tell you one thing though. My original team to pick for the Dragon Rush UHC was gonna be Silver Thief and Zabenderman from Team Cyan, but now that I have Team Typhoon going up, I might say, like, I don't know. Oh no. Are you raving? I don't know. Picks people from Team Typhoon. So I definitely for sure want to say pink, so I won't be teaming with pink again. But
yeah, pink's cool.
Yeah. Actually, yeah, I'd probably say like pink and Dan or something, or pink and cheese. I don't know.
How many people can you, or is it just?
It's gonna be teams of three.
Teams of three.
Yeah, teams of three. Yeah.
Team Sparkles and Team
Rainbow. Going to be myself, Callie, and BZ.
I know your original idea was for you guys and Mark, and then you two and me, but just can't happen. We'll be teams one day, I hope. Probably, maybe not.
Who?
Me and Vince.
Oh.
Yeah. I just want more opportunity to play with the Flying Squids people, because
they don't have many UHCs.
There will be that Flying Squids UHC.
Don't do it as frequently.
What if the Flying Squids UHC that we play in is a random teams of two, and we get teamed? And then you don't.
Hilarious.
And then you don't get to play with the Flying Squids guys.
I mean, I get to play against them and hopefully murder BZ.
Yeah, but he's still playing with them, basically, just not on his team.
True.
But yeah, they have more people show up to theirs.
And I wouldn't mind play. Because Team Rock Salt would fucking destroy the competition.
That's true. We are a pretty overpowered team.
Team Ragey Buster. That's another variant.
Oh yeah.
Rock Salt is better.
What's that pack? What is your team name for you and Pink if you get for fuck's sake pack? Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense. I can see it. You guys would be a fun team. You know, the guy who destroyed fucking everybody. I just know it screws us over. When, you know, that one time where you destroyed fucking everybody and then Pink was the great equalizer. Well, Pink's whole team, but. You know what's funny? Badge has won two of your UHCs now, but he's not killed anybody. And he's the only one to win more than one. That's what I find hilarious.
Maybe they should go get the badge that gets work done.
Get the badge that gets work done. Because he won the season where Pink killed you, and he won the season where Keed killed Pink's entire team with a triple kill. So, like, we all find that funny too? Yeah. It's ironic. It's his server, he can't even kill anybody. There we go.
Hey Reggie, did you know that you can eat spider eyes?
Pink, welcome to the chat, my friend.
Oh hi.
Reggie
Pink.
Sucks dick for money.
I you know what? Not money. Deepak does fuck me over a lot.
Free.
Did I miss anyone? Like Deepak is the only one in the chat, right? Yeah. Mess, I swear, if you pearl into my base, you will die.
By the way,
wow.
It's golden cast for night vision.
You're gonna make a good idea, Nick. The wrath of Rage.
She was more excited when I joined. He likes me more. Yeah, sorry, Pink. I like Deepak better. You know what, Pink, you're fired from Typhoon. Deepak, I want you on the team now.
Wow.
I'm a kid. And from now on, any open invitation I usually extend to Pink for any of our UHCs, I now extend to Deepak.
Hey, Nick.
I was on a call with Reddy for several hours already today. Yes, you were.
Hey, Nick.
Oh, you want to run away, huh?
Hi.
Well, that's fine. Need to be. Each. We don't have the second one yet.
fucker. I told you I'd fucking kill you.
Wow.
Oh shit, I don't have any wood. Oh yes I do, I have birch wood.
Wait, we're right near a roof forest. That's easy.
I
got one. There's the giant mushrooms.
Woo, murder, indeed.
Who said that?
Okay,
one?
I got one.
Pack.
Yep.
Well, I'll be back in a little bit to get my stuff.
Alright, your stuff is... Hey! Wait, what's Steve? What's Paleo's name? Is it Steven or Tyler?
Stephen.
Steven.
Okay.
You spelled it wrong.
Fuck!
Get my stuff back.
Yes, I'll tell you the coordinates.
I got it, I'm coming.
There you go. I have 4 viewers! Oh my god, this is a dream come true!
It's a miracle.
It's...
Right here.
It's a Christmas miracle. It's not even Christmas and it's a Christmas miracle. That's how miracle-y it is.
Okay.
Sup, dirty gardening utensils. Oh, hose! Ha ha! It's pretty funny. Hey, Pink, you remember Paleo? You remember Paleo, right, Pink? You know, the guy who died in like 3 seconds in the qualifier when he was teamed with you? Yeah, that guy. Two are badge patrons who spend most of their time either killing each other or trying to kill each other. Yes, that is true. Pink, dot dot dot.
Okay, I'm coming to see Reggie float.
I told you the fucking coordinates, so
I know.
You go to those coordinates.
I'm coming to see Reggie.
Matt?
Yeah, I'm coming to see Reggie float.
Go to the coordinates I sent you or you die! Go! Now!
Okay.
That's the wrong fucking-
Wow. Don't kill him again.
They're in a chest, alright man? Go to the chest.
Which one?
I told you the coordinates!
Fine.
Fucking paley man, okay. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, fucking pale man, but. Or paleo rather. Oh yeah, that makes more sense. Oh, coal! Give me that coal. Give me that coal, baby! Give me that coal.
That low on coal.
Oh yeah, it's nice to have. Coal's not an infinite resource. Charcoal is, but coal isn't. You want coal blocks.
Coal is infinite. What about wither skeletons?
Oh, it's true. Cheese! Cheese, welcome to the stream chat. You weren't here earlier when a bunch of us from Typhoon were doing some PvP. Dam's getting salty about his connection. Remember that, Pink? I felt bad for Dam. We were all like ganging up on him. He's pretty good, though. Will cry. Don't cry. Please cheese. Please cheese. Determination. So you guys have all these like inside jokes that I can't have because I'm not a badge patron too yet. Once I have that fat stacks, once I have those fat stacks of cash, I don't know.
YouTube money.
I am YouTube money, you know. It's like $15 a month or something like that. Can't afford that. Matt! Matt!
Yeah?
Wait a second.
What happened?
He's dying.
You're dying?
Oh, I see.
Why did you kill him again?
I knew Matt wouldn't be using a potion!
I didn't have anything valuable on me anyway.
Okay, I'll just let your stuff rot.
I just had, like, taters, under pearls, and a stone sword.
Now I gotta fucking That's pick funny. Up Matt's shit again?
Yeah, no. Okay, I couldn't even find a stupid chest for whatever.
Oh my god. You couldn't even find your chest? Are you kidding me?
I don't know, I'm stupid when it comes to coordinates.
No, I refuse to accept that. The chest, I'll show you what the chest is when you get here.
Whatever. You refuse to accept again. That. Brilliant job.
Oh, thanks for the tater tots, you though. Yes, more murder, exactly what I wanted to see. What the f- Really, Mark?
What? What happened?
I what got happened? Him again.
You all came by? Was it even Vince who fucking poisoned
yes.
me?
Vince did the first one.
It was Mark's idea.
Yeah.
That doesn't fucking surprise me at all. Where the fuck did he go?
That's for me to know, and you to not know, ever.
Mark, you're a bitch.
Thank you.
Who the fuck says thank you when they get called a bitch? I guess Mark does.
Yep.
Well, Mark, do it fucking again. Does this bring back memories? Do it again. Do it again.
You want me to?
Yeah.
I don't know if I want to.
Do it. Just do it. Don't let your memes be dreams.
Stuck over here.
I dare you to do it again. Okay, good night.
Thank you, buddy. Whatever.
Matt, did you just get poisoned?
No. I would actually thank you if I got poisoned.
Damn it.
Where'd you go?
I think I know where you might have been, but I'm not sure.
I missed the second one, Vince.
I fucking saw you. Where'd you go?
Missed it, Vince.
Good job.
Where the hell did you go?
Well, he was in the water right next to me when I was trying to get him. He kind of came out of nowhere.
I just fucking saw you. Where did you go?
This is hilarious.
Fuck you.
Hey.
I'm gonna go fucking sleep. Don't invade me when I sleep. Okay.
I don't have any more. Sadly.
I don't believe that for shit. I'm sorry.
Story, eh?
Good night.
Yeah.
Say good night to my parents.
You know where I am now, Reggie?
No, I don't fucking.
My Invis ran out.
I don't fucking know where you are, Mark. Okay.
Look at the horrible travesty that you did. How long take getting all this wool took?
What?
I'm on top of the frickin' burnt flag, you idiot.
Heck.
Oh, that's Mess. Hi, Mess.
I swear I don't have any more, though.
I don't fucking believe you.
I swear. No! Don't.
Mark, you poisoned me, man.
Hey, Mark.
Hey,
Mark.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Matt. Sorry. Jump in the water.
Did you really?
Fuck!
Oh,
no!
God.
I used my pickaxe. I'm sorry. I meant to punch you. I didn't mean to hit you with my pickaxe. Yes, it's a... Yes, cheese. It's a burnt down Canadian flag. It's not a sign of anarchy against Canada.
Yes,
I just burned it down.
Because
they built it and I didn't want it. Ding! Bitch! Oh, sorry, I'll stop yelling now! Just before they even yell at me. Guys, I gotta quit. I gotta stop talking about cheese. Poor cheese. I just hurt his ears. Matt, I feel really bad. That was a total accident. Fire is a good thing, indeed. Where's Jack when we need him? Oh yeah, Jack's Canadian, isn't he? Whoops. Forgot that part. Paging Jack Ray. Add on Skype. He was the first guy I had on Skype from your server. Then I was like, Jack, season 29. He was like, okay, I'll bring cheese and Pink. And then Pink got on my team, and I started talking to Pink. And Pink came back, and then bam. Hey, Matt.
Hi.
What you doing over here?
Get my stuff back.
Oh, yeah, follow me. I'll show you your stuff, and then I think I'm going to go eat some ice cream on stream, talk with my fans.
Okay.
Mark, don't even bother getting your stuff. You don't deserve it.
Wow, I didn't have anything anyway.
You had 15 steak. You have no idea how much I've been wanting steak. Come this way, man.
What, you've been wanting steak that much?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Shh, let me feel like I'm stealing from you. Off.
No. I'll give it to you.
No, I don't want no. I stole the steak from you, I'm sorry.
Nope, I'm giving it to you as a gift.
No, fuck.
Yeah,
why you gotta be
giving it to you as a gift as any good Canadian would.
Yeah.
Mark, Matt, it's right here. You best not be showing up around my house, boy. I'm not actually any Canadian, just so yeah, Mark is not Canadian, neither is Vince, although
we like to act it.
If Vince just happened to one day be a father, that child
No. No. Just no.
Too much, I'm sorry.
I am actually very opposed to the idea of me reproducing.
Wow. Okay, I got dark fast, it was just a joke.
Yeah,
chill.
Really
chill
nice.
Out, chill out. It's just a joke. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get that poor child. I'm gonna go get some ice cream. Please don't, like, fucking mess with me, alright? I'm tired of being messed with. I'll be right back. Entertain the chat.
Okay.
I'll be right back, guys.
Okay, how many dead babies does it take to paint a wall?
No, fuck, my fan.
Depends on how hard you throw them.
Well, I gotta fix my fan.
You're just gonna start saying these really bad jokes, aren't you?
I don't think I fixed it.
Yeah. Here's a really good one. That was a black Jew said. He had to sit in the back of the oven.
Oh, it's fixed. It's all good. Alright, now I'm going away for real.
I'm not actually racist or xenophobic.
You're
I just have a really macabre sense of humor. And I play too much Cards Against Humanity.
Yes, you do.
And I read it, so you know, this is bound to happen. God, my nether portal is so long. Or not portal, tunnel.
Oh, what you up to, guys?
I'm gonna fill up his inventory.
Oh, Pink, I can't see it. I have his stream open so I can see the chat. I can see exactly what you guys are saying.
I'm gonna fill his inventory up with netherrack.
Ha. Yeah, Pink, Deepak, jeez. See what you're saying.
What are they saying?
Well, Pink was like, they can't see it to Deepak, and it's like, yeah, we can. Yeah, one of them is in the viewers.
Okay, here's one of each.
Your food.
Yeah.
Here. Are these ones extended? Oh, good.
Yeah,
the,
both
yeah,
of them.
Sweet. Okay, let me stick my stuff in a chest. Wait up.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go and.
Okay.
Just fill up his inventory first.
Okay. I think his inventory is already full, though.
And in that case, I'm just gonna encase him in another rack.
Yeah.
What, Reggie?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, where's... Oh, I know where he is. He's at his house. You're at his house?
Yeah. Yeah, we're coming out of his portal.
Oh, okay. I'm at his house. I'll be there in, what?
I gotta say, this is a nice-looking, castle so far.
Yeah, it doesn't look too bad.
No, it really doesn't.
What do you guys in chat think of this little castle thing? How bad do you think it looks? On a scale of 1 out of 10, 10 being really good, 1 being really bad, how good is it?
Oh yeah, his inventory's already full.
Yeah.
Why don't I just poison him now?
You might as well. It is a minute 30.
Damn it, I also got myself.
69. Needs
yeah, me
more
too.
Melons.
Sorry. It is a... I gotta say, the splash potions have greater range than I remembered.
Yeah, it seems like they do.
I don't use them very often because of this reason.
We considered using melons, guys. We need to use melons.
Oh, there's macaron, okay. So, what you guys want to do?
I think just troll Reggie here for a bit.
Okay, cool. Be hilarious his reaction.
I know, that's what I'm waiting for. Hang on, he has melons around here somewhere, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Kind of feels like we're like griefers right now. We just are griefing everything from him.
Yeah, but he's got a good sense of humor.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I'm down a half a heart.
EG. He nearly is. I don't see any of the melons.
Use the resist potion. If he tries to attack you or something.
I'm gonna go invisible. He comes back.
Uh-huh. Hey, Vince, where you at? I got something for you.
I'm right by him.
Okay, well...
We're relatively close.
Move away a bit.
Okay, we're coming.
I'm in the forest.
Yeah, I see you, I saw you, I saw you.
Take a look at these, Vince. You remember these?
Remember what? Oh.
You're still sitting in chests over there. Just start spamming that. Just don't get that disconnect that spam thing like I did earlier.
You know, I can just open up Twitch mobile chat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good gravy. What have we got here, huh?
What?
What happened?
Put some headphones on.
What happened?
Let me scroll up in the damn chat.
What happened?
I'm at half a heart, too? Oh, amazing!
Half a heart. Holy crap, how did that happen?
Man, I sure wonder.
Mass, are you punching him a ton again?
Maybe it was, I don't know.
Let me eat some cereal here.
Time to think.
I'm eating some cereal right now.
I thought you said ice cream.
I thought you did too.
Yeah.
Yeah, same here.
I've got ice cream next to me, it's okay.
Okay.
So, Chatters, what did I miss while I was gone? Badge patrons.
Not really much.
Jeez, I think the word you're looking for is conscious. You cannot be a conscience of something. Conscience tells you right from wrong. Mmm. So good. Come on, guys, talk to me.
Why?
Give me something to talk about. We had a riveting talk about melons? Cool.
Okay.
Fuck you.
I got you again.
Oh shit.
Oh jeez.
Oh crap.
He got you again. No. I think I escaped. Oh crap.
We
get out of my house, you assholes.
Like your new decor?
No, fuck you. You all can just suck a dick.
Yeah, like your new decor.
Like my what?
New decor.
Or should I say dick core?
Oh my god, there's dicks. I only saw the netherrack. I can't believe I got Vince, I'll be honest.
Yeah, that was a totally either. Lucky shot.
No, it wasn't. I saw where your fucking sprint particles were.
Oh.
And I just took a shot where I thought you'd be next.
I'm surprised I got away, honestly.
I thought I killed you, not Vince.
Ah.
Yeah, that is netherrack, because his texture pack is stupid.
Mm-hmm. Oh, are you on his Twitch stream, too?
Well, there's netherrack and obsidian.
I'm in the chat.
Ah.
Well, I'm reading the chat. I can't remember what my Twitch login information is.
Wow.
Bad face.
Yeah, this is netherrack. Netherrack and obsidian. I just didn't see the obsidian.
Oh.
Yeah, oh, yeah, he said, yeah, netherrack. Yeah, no, that's netherrack. This is a 64-bit,
and it's a really bad texture pack.
No, it's so good. Like, stone looks beautiful in this.
I'm just glad you like your new, decorations.
Oh my god, Vince dropped some stuff.
Ooh.
There's nothing valuable in there.
I don't care, man.
He don't even care.
It looks like a burned baby. Oh yeah, and you would know what burned babies look like, eh?
A.
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 God, we're so terrible. Her story.
Fuck you, I saw that. You and your fucking melon blocks.
Those were for D-packed.
Alright, D-packed, here's your fucking melon pot butt blocks. Who the fuck is Reggie's soul? Who the fuck is
Reggie's soul? Vince, is that you?
No, it's not.
What? Who the fuck is Reggie Soul?
Who is that? Bess? There's no way that that's mass.
Who is Reggie Salt, you ask? Oh, so it must be my coal then.
Haha!
Reggie Salt, who are you?
Yeah, who are you? Really? Wait, I wouldn't hold it past Ben to be that one. I wouldn't hold it past Ben.
At the very least, they could get it right and be Reggie Salt.
Yeah. Especially today.
I would think it was Mark. Mark wasn't running away from me when he typed that.
There you go. That is my confirmation of that. I'm logged in as MarkAaron75. I still have not changed the numbers on that. If I even can. I don't know if I can.
You'd need to make a new Twitch account.
Ew.
The number of people watching my stream is fluctuating between 5 and 6 constantly.
I think it's Regisalt. Well, I'm just saying hi to verify that I'm logged in as that account.
Yo man, that cereal was bomber.
Was it really?
I threw my sword, but I heard that. It's coming from over there.
So, where are you, Vince?
I'm at my snow base.
What the heck? Where's your snow base?
Way out there.
Yeah.
Can I get there through one of the other portals?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
Cool.
It's way past mine.
Here, if you could just go there and try going through, just try pointing me in the right direction, that would be nice.
Well, okay, it might take a while for me to get there, though.
That's okay.
It's 800 blocks long.
Okay, that's fine.
Who the hell?
What?
It's Mark, I know, but how the hell are you getting to me? Oh, there you fucking are.
I haven't hit you, sadly, but yeah, it was me the entire
time. Ooh, that one came close.
Oh, did it?
Good night, cheese.
Bye, cheese.
Bye, cheese. Oh, well, I'm out of here by now. I'm not going back in there.
I really want to know who Reggie Salt was.
I do too, but I don't think they're in the chat anymore.
Oh, it's you, man. I almost killed you.
No, they aren't
okay.
In the chat anymore. Wow. Nearly killed him again.
That's right, this is only the cool kids club, right?
Yeah,
no,
totally.
No silly cheese people. Thanks for the obsidian, by the way. I really appreciate it.
Oh, that was from one of your chests.
Oh, fuck you.
I was looking for melons in your chest, but I didn't see any, so...
Oh, shit.
And that's a lot of obsidian to have there for you to have to pick up. You like the days as well?
Yeah. 3 a.m. is morning. Yes. You are correct, Peck. 3 a.m. is morning. It is morning for Peck.
But not for us.
No, it's night.
It's almost 10.
Yeah, about a quarter till.
Oh yeah, we all live East Coast.
Yeah, because me, Vince, and...
We're all in Pennsylvania right now, except for Mark is in Ohio.
Yeah.
Mark's the lame kid.
Hey, Mass. You got any enderpearls you can lend me, just in case I need to escape?
One sec.
Escape from what? Mark, you fucker. Haha, Pax says Ohio's lame.
What? No.
Fuck you, D-Pack. What, does Pink live in Ohio, too?
Hey, where are you, my
friend? I'm going up the ladder. Don't worry about it now.
Mark, where are you?
You see the
Mark, what a great ladder. Fucking plan. Don't worry, Nick, I'm leaving. Nice fucking egg.
Shoot. Are you up there?
Yeah.
See you now.
Pink lives in Ohio, apparently.
Hey. I'd like to say that Eastern Pennsylvania is lame and is nowhere near as great as Western Pennsylvania.
Okay, we're gonna start wars like this now. Great.
Vince, you live in fucking Eastern Pennsylvania.
I live in Western Pennsylvania, dipshit.
Oh, wait, Pennsylvania. Pennsylvania. I thought we were talking about the United States.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, man. Come on, Mess, where are you?
I'm up here. Still at Reggie's. In the tower.
Okay, I'm on
top
well,
of the tower
come,
now.
Come into the nether.
Oh, hey, how are you doing? What the heck are you doing? Bell?
I was
not
portal.
Lame, D-Pack.
Hi.
You just gonna camp the portal, Nick?
Yeah, totally.
Nah, he's gone.
Ah.
Where'd you go, Mark?
Mess, where are you?
Oh, I see that potion of invis, Nick.
What potion of invis?
Mark.
You little liar. I'm watching your stream.
I don't have a potion of invis.
And now you have a potion of poison.
No, I fucking don't.
I'm watching your stream.
O-Hop is lame. Don't deny it. Yes, indeed, D-Pact. O-Hop is very lame. Don't deny it.
Original House of Hey, fuck you. Original House of Pancakes is amazing.
Mark, I'm where are you?
Not saying where I am right now because I know you and frickin' Nick are plotting.
Not plotting.
I know you are. You
I've killed him twice, once by accident with my pickaxe. He's plotting against me.
I saw you whisper to him.
I didn't say anything to him, actually.
No, I saw Nick whisper to you.
He didn't say anything to me.
Liar.
Oh, defect, I know all about making typos when you're tired.
Oh. Wow.
Vince knows all about it from the Alcohomies chat.
Hey, fuck you.
Okay, he did whisper to me. I can see that in the chat, yeah. But whatever, I don't care. Whatever. Yeah. Anyway, Mark, yeah.
That was nice.
I was gonna give you the Ender Pearls, but whatever.
I don't need them anymore.
Okay, I'm just gonna go in the portal and I'll go see where, Vince is.
Hold on, I went to spawn real quick, because I gotta go...
Okay, I'll just be in the nether. Oh god.
Oh yeah, the answer key is being a butt. I've been there, Pink. It sucks.
Yep.
Mark, I gave you the iron blocks. Why do you still have the signs on there that... give you them.
Oh, because I was just... That was before you gave it to me, and I...
Brain freeze!
I just haven't taken them down.
Okay.
That's it.
Brain freeze!
I just did that to mess with you, just as a joke. Why were you aiming your bow at your portal, Nick?
Oh god, brain freezes suck.
I'm gonna be over there. Rip paleo, two bars.
Oh god, the brain freeze just got back.
Haha.
Fuck you, man.
Oh. Wow. Okay.
Okay. Why the fuck are there baby chickens all over the- Mark!
Yeah, that might have been me.
I lost all inspiration to build.
Why? Because we've been messing with you?
Yeah, you fuck asses. I'm just gonna sit here and eat my ice cream.
I gotta say, that is an ugly ass shovel texture you've got.
Yeah, it is.
I 100% disagree. This texture pack is beautiful.
Okay, so
I don't doubt
look
that
nice.
The rest of it looks decent at the very least, but
the
that
shovel
is an ugly shovel.
Yeah. Might as well box yourself in so you're safe, Nick.
Never heard Mark say the word box. By the way, Mess, where the heck are you? Do you wanna see my thing or not?
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm just skinning our pole right now.
Vince is showing Matt his thing. Where's Ben when we need a fan fiction?
Oh my god, no.
Yeah.
Remember the Reggie X Mark fan fiction?
No.
That turned into Mark X Reggie's brother.
No.
I'm coming. Just gonna take me a sec to get out of wherever I just
The only thing that would ever fuck your brother is society.
It's true.
Okay, I'm here now, I guess. I'm right next to next place.
Hawaii, Desu. Oh, that's terrible.
Alright, opinion question. Do you guys drink the milk from a bottom of a cereal bowl once you're done eating the cereal part?
I don't eat cereal with milk at all.
Oh.
Same.
You're one of those peoples.
I'm a normal person. I don't know. I can't.
I don't even like milk.
Yeah, really? I'm with Vince on that boat.
What's your opinion on ice cream?
No, see, I like stuff that's made with milk, I just don't like milk itself.
Yeah.
There are some brands of chocolate soy milk that I do kind of like, though.
What? Pink and Peck, you guys don't drink milk from the cereal bowl?
The person does that.
It's a waste of perfectly good milk if you don't do it. Ice cream is good. It's a waste of perfectly good milk if you don't drink from the bottom of the cereal bowl.
Which way did you go?
Keep following the tunnel.
You went up your butt. Back.
There's minecarts in the chest.
Yep, I'll be back.
Now, what is everyone's favorite flavor of ice cream?
My favorite flavor, personally, is cookies and cream. I love that shit.
Yeah, mine used to be cookies and cream, but I think my favorite flavor is coffee now.
Can I just ask you a question? This has nothing to do with anything. Would you happen to know Callie's favorite flavor?
No.
Okay. Well, I was gonna say, well, what does come up? Oh yeah, Zisto. I don't know.
Just any random thing, just not necessarily what you're thinking of.
Next time that happened, next time you guys are talking, be like, yo, what's your ice cream flavor?
Why do you want to know?
I don't know.
But I think my favorite
I'm
flavor
you,
ice
Nick.
Cream, maybe,
I don't know. I find it interesting what ice cream people like, okay?
Okay, well, what about you, Matt? And what about you, Chad?
Matt and Chad.
Yeah, whatever. I don't know, maybe, I guess I have a couple favorites, but I like chocolate chip cookie dough.
Ooh, that's pretty good.
Yeah, I like it, it's pretty good. Also, like, I've had cinnamon butt ice cream, and that was pretty good.
Ooh, that sounds really baller.
So, those of you who are familiar with Tim Hortons, I find that an ice cap tastes just like coffee ice cream. I fucking love an ice cap. But iced cap. I can never say iced cap because the D never comes through. Like, it sounds like I'm just saying ice cap.
Pack and Pink, do you guys know what Tim Hortons is? Because I still fucking don't. I remember when Vince and Team AAA built the fucking Tim Hortons at my place with Vince and Callie on their first date. Supposed first date. Oh, by the way, cheese is gone, so I can shut this off. I have a shrine dedicated to that time I killed cheese. And everybody else, but also cheese.
Wow, what a hoser, eh?
Raving's head is missing. I need to put that there. I've killed Fiercer, I've killed Cheese, and I've killed Raving. So, that's three of the people.
I got the ice spikes now.
Tim Hortons is great. Pink likes Tim Hortons, confirmed.
I'm here.
Pink likes Tim Hortons, confirmed. Oh, I should have been checking my phone.
Just go to the portal and I'll be there.
Yeah, that was my reaction, Deepak.
Okay, are you in the Nether or the Overworld?
The regular world, next to another portal. Yeah, Rockbuster.
Hold on, I don't see you at all. Let me reload.
I'm right next to you.
Well, it's Minecraft, so it's probably being a dumb. So oh, you UK? Know. Well, you might not know then, but, okay, Pink knows what Tim Hortons is. Thank you. Yeah, I don't see you at all, miss.
Literally right next to me, dude.
Oh my god.
Okay, can you relog? Because I don't see you.
I'm right next to you.
I don't see you! Can you relog, please?
Sure. See me now?
There you are. You weren't invisible because Minecraft is stupid. Let me give you a tour.
Sure.
This is the path I built.
Give me one second.
I gotta say, I could go for some apple fritter and blueberry Timbits right now.
Okay, I'm ready. Just one sec. Okay, I'm coming for the tour.
So this is the Tim Hortons that I live in. See, the sign says Tim H because there's not enough space for all Tim Hortons. What is that noise?
I don't know.
It's Vex! He's using a sound pack that makes zombie pigment sound like sea stone! And it's playing in different pitches and it's amazing!
Okay. Cool story. You gonna show me the round now?
Okay, so in here we've got our menu with little pictures, we've got our
When they die they say damn it Vex. When they walk around they say yes man pants, yeah. It's 3, I don't have time for your shit. Shut up, Paleo.
So down here, this leads into my actual living space.
A Zisto sound pack for Pigment is the video that Vex just put up, pack.
My storage. And this is my bulk storage area for things like netherrack, cobblestone, smoothstone.
Heads of the people that he's killed.
This is my smeltery.
Nice.
My bedroom.
Nice. Decorations.
I have a new pack to download? Indeed.
Here, come over here. Look in the dropper underneath the bookshelf.
Yeah. I see it.
Read the name of the helmet.
Magnum?
Yeah. Bow chicka bow wow, okay.
Reggie's gonna start laughing hard enough.
So this is my enchanting area. Here, try stepping on the pressure plate.
Do you enchant with your magnums? This is the part where you laugh.
That's nice.
Oh yeah, Matt's finding your magnums very enchanting.
This is like the pantry space where I keep all the non-meat ingredients.
Okay.
Let's get a Matt X Vince in the enchanting room fanfiction. Get on.
And this is my meat locker, sort of like cold storage area for all the meats.
Okay, so the beef, chicken, pork, rabbit, mutton, etc. Nice.
So here we have like this is a dishwasher. We've got a cutting board. We've got a range and an oven and a refrigerator. Down here, this part is unfinished. We have my farm area.
No, Peck, it's okay. It just makes them really, really uncomfortable.
Can you toss me those cacti? Yeah, some of this is just temporary because I've got to get green dye.
Okay. Snow.
And this
carrot
is
farm.
Potatoes.
okay, it's fine.
Ew, it's Mark. Look, Talio just said RB, root beer.
I was trying to get pics of the cheerleaders. Who have you been shipped with, D-Pact? Have you been shipped with Pack Rat? Because that would just be wrong.
Nope, delete, remove. No one saw that.
Oh, everybody's still here in the stream, sweet.
Were you here in Tifa?
Nice.
Yep, no one saw it.
What did you remove?
Nothing. Finch, did you see it?
I didn't, actually.
Oh, good.
Did you just message it to me?
No. It was incredibly mean.
Okay. Thank you for this nice little tour of yours. Okay.
Just like message it to me on Skype or something if you want me to see it. Just enter bro out if you are having trouble with the spine block launcher.
You have a oh yeah, that thing at your base.
There we go.
I said it and I said that, Vince, and then just removed it.
God damn it.
What? I want to know this.
No, you can't know.
It really was predictable.
Hang on, let's see if this will work.
I've been shit with it. Oh, wow, Pack, that's awkward.
Goes on.
Let's see if they go there.
No, don't do it, Ben. I can't even build now, I'm so fucking paranoid. This is why I left the fucking death games.
I also get shipped, sort of, except not really.
No, you do. You totally do.
Okay.
No one's writing fanfictions about you.
Oh, Ben.
Okay.
This will be good.
This will be interesting.
So paranoid. It's a Ben.
Hi, Ben. Hi, Ben.
It's a Ben.
I'm all the way.
Oh my God.
Ben.
Reggie.
Hmm?
You gotta be kidding me. You literally said that in the chat.
Who told you?
Vince.
Vince!
I had to.
I was about to tell him.
Please.
It's up to Vince if he wants to tell you.
Come on, Vince. We're good friends, right?
You want to know?
I want to know.
We're not Chad. F off.
Me and Ben are like team giggles over here. Like, we giggle the shit out of everything.
I don't have wood.
Yeah, you don't.
We can get wood from Reggie.
Yeah!
Oh, I can.
Dude, have you seen my face recently? I shaved a couple hairs off, I trimmed my beard a little bit, it looks great.
I did a little cleanup job today, too.
Tess, what are you doing here?
And Vince is over there like,
I don't know,
well,
just
what's
bored.
Facial hair?
Ben, post an Instagram pic. Pink, do you post Instagram pics?
You're seriously paranoid, aren't you, Nick?
Yeah, I am, actually. Pink and Peck, do you guys post Instagram pics often? Like,
just
I would totally.
Nether portal, I would. Find out.
I would totally follow you two on Instagram, Pink and Peck.
Hey, you do follow me on Instagram.
Not you. I said Pink and Peck.
Oh.
Man, you think I'd be talking to you, you heathen?
I don't post regularly on Instagram, anyways. I don't even tweet regularly anymore.
I don't do any of them.
I do both often.
Mark.
I don't do pictures. I don't have Instagram. I don't. Or pictures. I don't. Alright, Pack doesn't have pictures confirmed.
I see that splash potion of poison in your.
Yeah!
Hand.
Fuck you. You wanna come to me, you gotta come the long way.
I'm not gonna go to your base.
Yes, you fucking are.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you goddamn are!
I am not gonna go to your base. I do not have any. Desire to go to your base.
I see the splash poison in your hand, jerk butt.
Well, I'm not gonna go to your base.
You're gonna come to me, though.
I actually want to go to the gold farm, so...
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You sure you don't want to see a doctor about that?
Wait, who's bioluminescent?
Be bad.
Alright, fine. But if you come through this portal, you better leave in like 3 seconds.
Wow.
Yeah, he's being mean
this
today.
This tunnel, though. I'm going the wrong way.
What tunnel were you going to? Towards the mesa?
No, I thought I was heading back towards the main hub, but I was going to Vince's base.
Oh. Oh yeah, you were at the Guardian farm last, weren't you? That thing's nearly done, too.
Yeah, kept placing string.
Yeah, that was annoying.
Well, I hopped on, trolled you, and left.
Vince and I got a decent amount of work done today on it, so it's closer to being done. Are you trapping the portal?
No, I'm just sitting in it. I'm camping it.
Hey.
Guys, my friend has one more R.
Still there from when I killed him.
My friend has one more R.
Whatever.
Wait, what?
My friend has one more hour of working.
Killed someone.
Fuck, are you? Fuck!
What?
Are you okay,
right? I can't tell if me or Ben is supposed to talk right now. This is my stream. I'm going to take an executive order. I'm going to talk.
Wait.
No, fuck
what is
you.
That? What's happening?
I'm streaming. I'm taking executive order. I'm banning you from talking.
Wait, me?
Yeah. Hey, go back through. Oh god, I'm getting shot at. Ah! Ah!
Where are you being shot at?
I don't know. I just heard an arrow. I heard an arrow.
What? Who came to your base?
I don't know. Ben came through the portal and someone shot at me and I'm scared, Mom. Mom.
Before Reggie's mom actually comes in.
Mom's asleep, I hope.
Wait, what the heck?
You heard that? Heard that?
Yeah.
There he is. He's behind. There he is.
Wow. I don't see anybody.
No, he's behind the thing. He's behind the ladder. It's Mark. He's being a smartass. No, trust me. It's Mark being a smartass.
But where is he?
He's fucking... He's shooting from behind the fucking ladder. He was coming from spawn. It's like over here. Come on, team vehicles. Let's take him out. Wait, he was trying to lure us away. Ben, he's trying to lure us away. Go back.
You are so flippin' paranoid.
Go back. Ben, go back to Fort. No, Ben, go back to Fort Giggle.
Fort Giggle.
Go back to Fort Giggle.
Nick, you're such a fucking hoser.
I mean, I'm a hoe, but I'm a zer. Ben, come, come to the ladder. We gotta come up to Fort Giggle. Here we go. Oh, here.
I got shot.
Oh, shit!
I'm getting shot!
This is hilarious.
Who the fuck shot you? Mark!
Mark,
where the fuck did you go? No, Ben, get out of my face! I'm trying to shoot him!
Where is he?
I don't fucking know!
This is amazing.
Fuck! Alright, Ben, you look that... Ben, you look that way, I'll look this way.
I'm messing with Ben and Nick.
Okay.
Like,
guys, there's... Right, the person named Reggie Salt is still watching the stream, by the way.
Seriously?
Ah, it's Peony. Where the fuck... Oh,
whoops.
Oh, God.
Vince, can you sleep in a bed?
I'm in the nether.
God damn it. Mass.
I'm in the nether.
God damn it.
Mark, where you at, boy? Mark, come on, boy. I can't call you boy. It's racist.
Revealing chain chest plate. Makes him uncomfortable.
Oh, is your ray chest plate?
Yes.
Where is he? Mark, where the
that
fuck did
really
you...
Fit. It has to be chain pants to be lingerie legs.
Oh, I almost died.
Good job. Mark, where the hell are you? Oh, he's stream sniping me. He knows exactly what I'm doing. I'm going back to Fort Giggle.
I know where he is.
Where?
By the salt shaker.
Is he? Or are you in a plot to get me killed too?
I can assure you, I'm not in a plot with Mark. Never do that.
Wow.
Stupid. Mark's a
buzzer.
Exactly. Oh, dang. Where'd he go?
I like the insult hoser. It's different.
You know what else is different?
You.
Press no one one. Okay.
Ah!
Great advice.
Where did he go?
I don't fucking know. Guy. I'm going back to Fort Mark. Giggles. I'm going back to Fort Giggles. And do the stabby stabby? No.
Let's do as I do.
Okay.
Then hold down a certain key.
Hello. Hi.
Yes!
Ben, he's that way. I heard he fell with fall damage. He just took damage. Fuck me!
Where is he?
It's Vince, it's Vince!
Is it really?
Yeah!
Oh god, what?
Vince! Amazing, Vince, nice.
What, were those explosions?
Creepers!
Oh.
Wait, where is this? Where's this whole ordeal going down?
My base! They're about my base at the cereal bowl! Go to the fucking cereal bowl! There's a fucking witch!
I love how that's
all. He threw poison. The witch just poisoned me! Oh, for like half a second.
Dang it.
Who the fuck is shooting at
it's
me now?
Me. I'm not shooting at you.
Okay. Fucking kill the bastards. They're invading my personal home. Oh shit, I'm being trapped.
I dinged a mess.
Good, ding mess hard.
Wow.
Fucking spider just hit me in the face with his butt.
How did that even work?
Wall hacks.
Logic.
I could see you clipping through the corner.
Matt's almost dead. Matt's low.
Now I can escape. Yes.
Fuck, the mobs are taking arrows for you. Matt, or Ben, get Matt. He's running away.
Who's that in the water there? Oh, I know what one. It's Reggie. Quick. Oh, okay.
I'm fully clothed. What am I doing?
Oh!
No!
I don't believe it!
No! Dead. Okay, I need to get my stuff. I need my stuff.
Oh, the skeleton shot you with a flame bow? What?
That was the most godly shot ever, admit it.
That was pretty good. I wanted to just put on my shoes and then enderpearl out. Can you pick up my stuff?
Yeah, hold on. No one attack me.
Mark was invisible. He was hidden.
Yes.
I'm picking up Mark's. I'm picking up Mark's shit.
Makes so much more sense now.
I'm picking up Mark's shit. Don't attack me.
Yeah, I kind of
pick up my
stuff.
Hold on. I'm making a chest. There's.
That was a godly shot.
I can't believe I got you that bad, Ben.
I can't believe I killed you.
I was like, what in the world? How is this even possible? He was just here.
There's an actual skeleton with a flame bow, though. I can't believe it.
Yeah, I know, that was some really bad luck for me.
That's going in the stream highlights for sure.
Am I gonna get... Do I get, like, 30% of the profits?
I didn't get any profits.
You make millions.
Oh, with the video. Yeah. You get, $300,000.
Damn, man.
$2,100.
I need 2,000. Seven new Hollywood Hills installed, but not 2,000 right. New Lamborghinis.
With that, guys, I think it's time to end off.
Aww.
I'm getting kind of tired of streaming. I've been streaming for a few hours, so.
Lame.
I'm tired, you fucks. Who shot me?
Get my sword.
Do I have your sword? No, I don't.
Did you guys get all of my stuff?
Yeah, it's in the chest by, right by the letter.
Okay. Maybe I didn't pick it up then.
Don't stop streaming. Deepak, tell him, don't stop streaming.
I'm lagging like fuck, I'm sorry I can't PvP right now.
Neither can I, there's so many freaking mobs and it's raining and thundering.
Okay, I can sleep, I'm at my base.
Sleep, please.
I need to get my arrows.
Oh, hold on, let me...
Okay, I'm coming back. Okay.
You didn't sleep.
Sleeping.
Must have gotten absorbed into my inventory. I don't see a sword anywhere around here.
There you go.
Okay.
What the heck? I had a sword.
Yours is a legit skeleton with a flambeau, though. I saw...
That's pretty ridiculous, a skeleton with a flame
button. I still can't believe I hit that shot mark. It's Matt!
Yeah, I don't see any swords.
Matt, you better run away, boy.
World. Is there a zombie that picked it up?
I'm laying out a trail for you. Better run the fuck out of here.
Oh, I don't see one.
What the heck?
That was crazy.
Yeah.
Where are you at? Oh, I found it.
Oh, that's good.
Where'd you go, Rock?
I'm getting like 3 frames, dude.
Why?
I don't know. Because I've been streaming for fucking a year.
Restart your Minecraft, that might help.
Then the stream will end.
Oh. Well, restart Minecraft and then start the stream back up.
Fuck!
Who hit me?
I forgot, you're streaming straight through Minecraft.
I shot Ben, I'm sorry, Ben.
So, where exactly are you, Rockbuster?
He's trying to kill me at my base.
Okay.
I'm not trying to kill you, I'm just trying to annoy you.
Are there enderpearls in the chest that you laid down for me?
There should be.
Nick. Okay, good.
Run away!
3 frames is worse than the... Yeah, but my framing isn't consistent, that's the problem. Alright, I'm gonna end off now.
No!
I'm ending off. I'll probably stream again tomorrow or something.
Why not later tonight?
I don't know. Okay, maybe I'll stream later tonight. I don't fucking know, because Pat, it's like 4 o'clock where Pack is or some shit.
True.
If you shoot me one more time, you're going to fucking die.
Someone just keeps shooting me.
It's fucking Mark.
I'm not even over there yet.
Oh, it's Matt. Matt, you bitch. Matt's running away. I can't get revenge. I gotta make another fucking set of chests now. You people.
All the Snowcrack servers at this point is a series of chests filled with random loot.
Pretty much,
yeah.
You people are the fucking worst.
Heading back in the tunnel. Get in. I'm naked, Mess. You don't need to run.
Oh, I didn't see you.
You don't need to run from Naked Ben.
I'm an open book.
Naked Ben just wants your love.
Yeah, I'm a...
There you go. Who the fuck died? Oh, I shot some squids. No, stop! That's Mark's stuff!
Oh, that's Mark's stuff. Oh.
Bill?
Damn, you fucking idiot. You want me to do it again? I'll do it again.
Is this the right bow?
I don't know. It's a power one bow. It's a power one bow. I don't see any other bows here.
Yeah, that's mine. You all take these name tags.
Alright, guys. Stream chat. Say goodbye. Everyone say goodbye.
Bye.
I want to see what the stream... What are your last words? Pack and Pink and possibly Regisalt?
Fuck you, Reggie. That's say that.
Regisalt is just D-packed.
Is it actually? I don't think it is.
Oh, I hit that. Wow.
Good shot, mate. So, what are your last words, chat?
I'm in phase. Subscribe to me on YouTube.
You're not fucking chat. You're fucking Ben.
Let's see. Hang on. Let's see.
No, I'm talking to the fucking chat, not you, Mark.
No, I'm gonna put something in chat.
No, fuck you. Ding.
Ow, I'm just trying to fucking leave, asshole.
I just wanted to shoot you, I'm sorry. Well, okay, I gotta read this. Pack says, I'm the salt of Reggie, and also there needs to be more murder.
Okay, request fulfilled.
I've been AFK, and I come back to this tragedy from Pink. I'm sorry, Pink. Yeah, oh, Ben's lingerie broke. Alright, guys, I gotta stop streaming now. I'm getting kinda tired. But,
remember to follow at the Rockbuster on Twitter.
Yep, yeah, all Reggie equals rage.
Follow Joe Hills on Twitter as well.
I'll talk to you all later. Bye-bye, guys.
Oh.
Bye.